Mayhem attack at Sydney Motorsport Park, weekend straight after Bathurst. So two massive events back to back. And we're booked to go come here every year and do our drift demos in the Hot Wheels Utes, pull out the stunt bikes and perform to the crowds every time there's an all-down or maybe there's a break. So we put on a massive show this weekend and we'll blaze the tyres and we'll peel through so many tyres it's not funny. Keep all the fans happy. Sydney loves it. We turn it on for them. So here we go. Hey. I think we've just run out of tyres. The Utes have performed absolutely flawlessly for a couple of days. We're doing drift demos with all the top drifters in Australia. And we're going to quickly pack up, hit the road, go straight home to the Gold Coast, but get ready for the V8 and the Gold Coast 600. Probably one of my favourite events of the year because I live right in the heart of it, right on track, right on the beach. Although we're pretty stuffed, the whole team, we always get together on this and we'll help out and pack it all up. Head home, here we go, off again.
Everybody, this is the Castrol Edge Gold Coast 600.